crazy. Actually, you know what, guys? I have to pee real quick. Let's hide in something. Oh. Hold on, let me hide in this. I'll hide here. Right here. Alright, I'm gonna pee. A BRB. Nope. Down to try, though. Actually, I can't do that right now. We do need to go explore the deep, dark place again. Since we're stronger now. Guys, my shirt was inside out. Why didn't anybody tell me? It actually was inside out. I flipped it back. Oh my god, quartz galore. Why is it like this? I'm sorry, buddy, but... We believe that you would remember. Yeah. So apparently this shirt does have a tag, but it's at the bottom. That's the only reason why I noticed and remembered. Because I saw the tag on the bottom, which is kind of weird. Jummy said something? What? That strong? See, guys, we're not that OP. We're not that OP if we can still die with... I mean, Shummy's saying we have full ulti. That's why we need the Abyss. Where do you fight those? Oh god. A castle? Well, I guess we're looking for a castle, guys. Why'd you just pop up too? Oh, there's the castle. This looks like one of those things that have the diamonds on the top, huh? Nope. Wait, what is this? Nether Keeper. Oh, it's one of these. Boring. June died to him? Yeah. I remember they were struggling with it. And there was a bunch of them, too. Damn it. Hey. Oh God. Oh no, not one of these. Damn it. No way this goes all the way up. Please. Oh, God. No. I'm wasting time. I'm not going this way. This is dumb. I'm gonna back it up. I'm not falling for this trap. You know, even though we didn't really find anything, we got a shit ton of experience. So I'm gonna call this trip a success. Even though we didn't really find anything interesting. Get me out of here, please. This way. No, this way. One of these things. How does he plan to get out of here? I'll put a waystone down. This is like my furthest journey. Look at my my Z marker. We gained like 3,000 blocks just on this trip alone. Normally though, we'd find something interesting by now. Another one of these eggs. What's the easiest route? I could climb up there. You know what? Oh, that's not gonna work. No! We're looking for a castle. That would be nice. So I can at least waypoint it and see how strong this inferno thing is. Oh, that worked. I don't know why I don't bring more ender pearls. Oh shoot, there's nothing up here. I thought we could go this way. Dude, that's a lot of quartz. Oh, what's that? Uh-oh. Oh, wait, I forgot. I just stick to it. Wait, this looks... What is this? Warped fungus on a stick? What? All right. This is another one of those nothings, huh? Where's the altars? No altar? Do I have an altar? Anyone? There's no boss here, nothing? Bastion map. Maybe we should actually start using these maps. Is that all you find here? Put the banner on your shield. How do you do that? I don't know how to do that. Do you just like... Oh wait, really? Is that it? Wait, seriously? Well, I guess that's a little different. Oh, we have to go north. Wait, are we going north? Oh, we're actually going the opposite way. Damn it. I don't think I have time to get to this thing. That would be going backwards. We've been going south this whole time. So if we go this way, the dot doesn't even move. You know what? I could take this map and teleport to the other waystone, though. All right, I don't want to go backwards right now. Let's continue going south. Bring more Ender Pearl. I will next time. I forgot that I could use those to travel faster, like in like difficult situations. And it gives me incentive to start killing more Endermen again. Out of this biome. Stay away from that one. This feels like I'm running into a hole. Alright guys, when it hits like 11:30, remind me that I gotta open that box. Or maybe like that's when I'll start to get off. It shouldn't take that long, but it is a very big box. And I'll set the waystone down and then we can continue this adventure another time. The heck? What is that? What are you? A lava baleen. Are you gonna attack me? What is this? Are you nice? Hey. It's a cow! Wait, is it a cow? Should I kill it? Guys, should I kill this? Just to show them who's in charge of the Nether? But like, why though? Alright. He didn't drop anything. Well, it's okay. He knows I'm in charge of the Nether now. Everybody else knows. Tell all your friends. Tell all your friends. Well, 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 we meet again. Hot dog. Oh, man. What the heck? really unnecessary, guys. Oh, what is that thing? That's big. What is this? A basalt giant. What do you give me? No drops? Oh, you guys are irritating. Smooth basalt. Thank you for subscribing to Ryan Higa. Jason T, thank you for the sub. Am I going the right way? No. I gotta go this way. Oh my god. Well, you know, eventually there's got to be something, right? We ran into so many of those castles the other time. Well, I don't know if they were castles, but where I found these weapons, I feel like I find more of them like off stream for some reason. It was like so common. And I literally was doing the same thing for a less amount of time. I wonder how June found all his like crazy castles and stuff. To go this direction. Is anyone else? Yeah, Jummy's on. Just Jummy. Anonymous person, thank you for the gifted sub. Oh no, I'm falling into the trap. Another green place. And it's over. Ooh, wait, do these have the diamonds? What is this? Thank you for subscribing to Ryan Higa. Oh, this is the one we have to dig out, right? Sometimes they have good stuff. Not today. Sharpness 4, not bad. Knockback. Not good. Not good. Hi. Whoever anonymous person is, thank you again for the bits as well. Pickaxe go burr. Imagine when we had vein mining. Actually, no, that wouldn't have worked. Even with vein mining, with this unbreaking, this is so annoying. What? Shovel. Even with that, oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, there we go. The durability would go down for sure. And I have unbreaking 7 on it. Oh, back in one of these again. Oh, we almost got 30 levels again. Honestly, I wish I knew how to find where those pigless things spawn, or I don't know if they're just random, but they give so much experience and they're not even hard to kill. Oh my god, are you on lock? No, dude, I'm trying to jump to avoid it. Don't you see? I'm doing mini jumps. Maybe it's lagging for you. Oh, the song's just stopped. Oddly enough. I'm just jumping, guys. I'm just jumping. Where was that? You see that worm? Where did it go? Got him. What the heck? That can make a good potion. One sec. Ten minutes until the unboxing. True. We're doing unboxing videos now. Oh. Hey. We have 30 levels again. Insane. What are the... Where did you guys come from? Dude, another anonymous sub. Thank you again. Oh, what is this? Oh. Hey, rambutan! You guys had rambutan before? I thought that was something special. Is it a food? It's like lychee, right? It's like a fruit. It's like those hairy looking lychees. You guys say lychee or lychee? I know a lot of people that say lychee. I don't call it that. I actually don't even know what's correct. Is it? It's lychee, right? A lot of people say lychee, and I heard the argument that it actually is lychee because of something Chinese. I don't know. I don't remember what the argument was, so I probably shouldn't say it, but... Oh! Skullmine, thank you for the 5 gifted subs. Thank you. Appreciate it, Skullmine. Oh, it's one of these again. It's lychee according to the dictionary. What do they know? Lychee's Cantonese. Is it? Let me out. What am I in the... Let me out. Just call it rambutan? That's not the same thing, though. Those are different things. Just do this. Well, we're about to head back soon anyway. But we have the levels. We got 3 full books. That was worth it. I learned so much random facts here while I lurk. That is true. We're an educational stream, guys. I need to get out of here. Frost magma? What is that? Wait, this is a different biome? I must have been in it, though. They would have given me an achievement or something. Wait, I kind of want to pick that up. Frost magma. Cool. Oh. That doesn't... That's like an oxymoron. Are you guys still arguing about the rambutan lychee debate? Guys, rambutan is... looks just like lychee, but it's not. It's hairy. It's a hairy lychee. I don't know how else to describe it. It might be related, but it's not the same thing. Am I underground? Where am I? 72. I should be fine. I don't know why I can't find the outside. Oh, there we go. Freedom! Thank you for subscribing to. I gotta get used to Valorant sensitivity again, too. It's gonna be so much lower than this.
What the heck?
Oh, it's maybe it's lagging a little. Different biome. It's very orange. You said sorry. Oh my god. You said sorry and it activated my Siri. Oh god. Hey Siri! How many of your phones went off? Mine just did. Oh, you're wearing headphones? There's some people who probably... It probably got some of you. Wait, did it actually work? Oh, if you have it on like desktop, I guess, or like if you're watching on like a TV or desktop. Okay, well, we went about 4,000 blocks. Jeez, what is this place? Whoops. Oh no. Well, we gotta find a place to put a waystone down. So we can save our progress. But where? Where? I don't like these biomes. But you know what? Maybe we have to start going through these because maybe that's why we're not finding the castle. That could be the reason. I keep avoiding these, but like, that could be why we're not finding anything good. Unboxing time. I know. I need to set a... I'm going to find a good spot to set a waystone. Probably up there. See, because look, this looks like it could be a castle. Well, not that specific. Oh god, not that specifically, but maybe these areas are is why I'm not these areas are, oh god, it just keeps going. All right. I don't know where to put it. I'll put it up there. It's a good spot. Alright, where are we at? Minus 439, 90, 13, 963.
Whoops.
Takes 3 levels to go home? There we go. We got a lot of levels. I don't feel stingy about it. Let's put some stuff away first, and then we'll hop in. I should take some more pearls next time. That doesn't stack, unfortunately. That, we're full. We don't need to make... We don't have to keep getting these anymore. Bad trip. We got some goods. What is this? Crimson mosquito. I wonder what you can use that for. Charges. We're keeping fire charges somewhere. Here. So many of these dragon egg, nether dragon eggs. rods. Anonymous person, thank you for the gifted sub again. Fila Bear, thank you as well. Serpent tooth. I think we're... Okay, let's get rid of that. Good. All right. Let's save up. Let's switch on over. Before we do that, we have a box. We got a box from the people at Riot, guys. The Riot guys. Burgers and fries. All right, let's check. Take a look real quick. I'm not exactly sure what this is supposed to be, but they only sent it to 9 people, apparently, in the world. So, I don't know why they chose me to do it, but let's just take a look. Starters, this is a little ridiculous, guys. This is how big the box is. I don't know if you can see how big the box is. Shoot, how can I show this? You know what? I'll just pull it up. Hold on. Jesus, what is this? I told you it was a big box. 1 second. God, I need like a knife or something. 1 second. I'll bring it back so that you guys can see. But just so you have an idea. I need to find a knife or scissors or something. I'll be right back. Yeah, like, these like little plastic things keeping it shut. This is so ridiculous, dude. This is huge. All right. Let's check it out. Says year 1 anniversary drop. As part of our year 1 anniversary, we're sending a handful of gifts to creators who helped make the first year of Valorant truly special. Oh, this is so nice. Oh my god. Okay, I'm just gonna show you guys what it is. Oh my god, this is so sick. They sent us weapons, guys. Look, it's the knives. It's freaking sick. This is insane. This is actually so cool. This is the one I have. I don't know if I would use this one, but this one's cool too. Wait, I'm gonna open it later. And then, wait, what is this? Oh! Hold on. It says, caution, do not. This is the spike, guys. This is ridiculous. It's the spike. We got the spike. And it has our name on it. Let me take off the plastic. Oh god. It's kind of falling apart real quick. Hold on. Oh god. Let me take this out. I think I broke it. I might have broke it. Okay, well the point is, guys, look. We have the spike. It's kind of bright. You can't see it. I think I broke it though. Oh, okay. So I didn't break it. The knives in here in the spike. These are like temporary holders. And then you can close it back up. Sick. Where should I put this for now? Is this the top of the spike? Oh, it goes this way? Is this what the spike looks like? Where should I put this up here for now? Where should I put this? All right, we're moving this over. For now. This back here. Well, we're gonna have to fix this. However, I'm gonna put the weapons in there later. But that's sick. Plant the spike. I think that's it. I'm pretty sure that's it. There's a lot of cushioning because it's like they don't want it to break, you know? Wait, what? Hold on a second. What is this? This is a nice suitcase. Oh, I have to put the weapons in. Let me put the weapons in. Hold on. One second, guys. I need to put this stuff in first. Sick. So I'm just taking the weapons out of the bag real quick. Gosh, check this out. Just the Reyna knife. Pretty sick. And my favorite, this is the one I still use. I think this is Glitch Pop, right? This one? All right, so we put these in. So I made a freaking mess. This thing's huge. Okay, I need my scissors. Okay. So Glitch Pop goes there.
seem broke. I don't know if it's supposed to be like this. Maybe we take this off. I'm pretty sure we take this off. And this one. Here. Uh-oh. Sorry guys, I'm breaking everything. Oh Jesus. Huh? Jesus! How does this go in? Are there directions? How does this go in? Hold on. There's gotta be directions or something, right? Okay, this thing looks like it goes... this hook onto. It's supposed to be up. We have a problem. We have a little bit of a problem here. Whoops. What does this hook onto, dude? I broke it. Guys, I think I broke it. I don't know what this is supposed to hang on to. I think, did something fall off? Oh, it sits like this? Oh, that's kind of sketch. Not gonna lie, kind of sketch. Not gonna lie, kind of sketchy. All right, this one goes back here. Maybe you have to like freaking nail this in or something. This one's over here. The spike. Careful. Let's see if this works. Pause chat. Wait, this doesn't look like it fits. Oh god! Hold on. Fixing. Hold on. 1 second. Doing this right. What does it hook on to? No, it must be this way. You know what? Let's just try it. Oh, sick!
see. Can you tell? Okay, there's a better way we can frame that, but... Sick! Ow. 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 I'm gonna have to fix the thing back here. How can I do this? It's a very messy cord. Yeah, so the plastic thing that's supposed to cover that broke off. See? I'm pretty sure I wasn't supposed to break it, but I broke it. Whoops. Good spacing. Ow. I broke it. I'm too strong. Okay, we got 10 minutes. Hold on, guys. I gotta figure out how... I don't like how that cord looks. Also, if we put this here... And you know what's funny, guys? I actually don't think I was supposed to break that. And one was... I actually broke both. I broke both sides. So not even just one side. So I broke both of them. I broke it twice. It's unique. Hold on. I'm going to put some stuff back in here. Thanks, Riot. Very cool, Riot. Very cool. I will wait in a 20-minute queue now. Well, 15-minute queue now if necessary. And no complaints. 20-minute, 15, 12-minute queue. No complaints. Ten-minute queue and not one single complaint. Thank you, Riot. That was very, very nice of you, actually. And very kind. Very... I think I did that. That knife is about to fall. The gold one? That's about to fall any second now. Well. Okay. Thank you for the suitcase. Oh God. I kind of want to put this somewhere else where there isn't light though, so you can see it. We'll figure it out. We'll figure it out. Very cool. Very cool. Okay. Very cool. We have to, I have to find a way to hide that cord. Where should I put it? You can't even, you know, it's so bright, you can't even tell it's the spike. What if we did this? No, you kind of need the light, huh? Whatever. All right. Thank you so much, Ryan. That's a very cool gift. I'm sorry I broke it twice. The gold one is upside down. Just gotta wait a second. Coming back around. Hold.
this way. Oh god, it's moving. They're moving. They're moving. I have to. I need glue. Oh god. Oh, okay. Hold. I got it, guys.
I've kept this since I taped my head to the chair. I know how to fix this.
Perfect fit, guys. Would you look at that? A perfect fit.
Thank you, Riot. That's sick. That's sick, dude. That ain't coming out ever. Ever. Whew. That was a little exhausting. What are you complaining about, guys? Look, it matches the room. Not everyone has to have it the same way as you guys. Look, it matches. Okay? Stop gatekeeping the spike, guys. Quit gatekeeping the spike. Okay. Whew. We got our morning workout, and it's 4 minutes. We got 4 minutes. I'm going to figure out what to do with this cord, though, because I don't like how that looks. Maybe I'll find a way to plug it back there. Or I'll put it somewhere else, because it's really out of focus. Hold on. Maybe if I'm out of the frame. Can you see it better? Is it focusing? Is it focusing? It's kind of hard to see, huh? It's sick. It's sick. All right. Maybe I'll put it somewhere else. I don't know where. Pretty clean. Not gonna lie. Pretty clean. Anyway, thank you again, Riot. That was actually kind of crazy. That looks very expensive, and I know that it was